The Dallas Cowboys picked less than 10 minutes ago, and they upgraded their defensive front with a massive piece, both figuratively and literally. Mazi Smith taken 26th overall. He is the first defensive tackle for Michigan to be taken in the first round since 1985. In his final season with the Wolverines, he had 49 total tackles and a sack. He certainly adds size. He's 323 pounds at a towering 6'3". Jerry Jones all smiles in the draft room after the pick was announced.